Hello, everyone, and welcome to New Star Life Ministries. Thank you so much for staying tuned with our reading, The Great Book, The Great Controversy. We are on chapter 39, and we are on page 471. And these readings have been such a blessing, and I believe God wants to prepare people to be ready for His second coming and to be ready to live in heaven. But right now, even in these terrible times we may be living in, we can have a foretaste of heaven right now, even in the midst of trial, with much prayer, much supplication, and with much self-sacrificing love. So let's pray. Heavenly Father, we are so thankful for this reading. And as we read, Lord, we ask that you write every word on our hearts. And help us to be loving, help us to be self-sacrificing, and help us to be ready, Lord, because we desire to meet with you in the air. We desire to have a foretaste of heaven now, but Lord, we desire more everlasting life. So prepare our hearts, in Jesus' name, amen. And it goes on to read, "It is in this life that we are to separate sin from us through faith in the atoning blood of Christ. Our precious Savior invites us to join ourselves to Him, to unite our weakness to His strength, our ignorance to His wisdom, our unworthiness to His merits. God's providence is a school in which we are to learn the meekness and lowliness of Jesus. The Lord is ever setting before us, not the way we would choose, which seems easier and pleasanter to us, but the true aims of life. It rests with us to cooperate with the agencies which heaven employs in the work of conforming our characters to the divine model. None can neglect or defer this work, but at the most fearful peril to their souls." Thank you so much for your time. God be with you until we meet again.